We can't continue to allow the destruction, you know, of our schools and not taking care of our school facilities and to be continually throwing money away. I think we've got to come to that realization that, you know, it's going to take every one of us to try to stop that. And if we can all work together as a community, I honestly believe that this can be done. That was brought up in a roundtable that Senator Pangilinan had held with specifically on the Arab monies, and the OPA was there, and we asked her, and she said that she understands the urgency of this and that she will definitely start to review so that the process can be, expedited.